Hi guys, today I'm going to be swatching every single shade of the ILIA Color Block lipsticks. If you guys want to hear more of my thoughts on these, definitely check out the first video that I did about these. I swatched quite a few of those shades, but it wasn't all of the shades, and ILIA was so kind to send me the rest of the shades because I asked them if I could receive them so that I could swatch all of the shades, because I know that swatch videos could be really helpful for anyone trying to figure out which shades they're most interested in getting for themselves. So I wanted to do that for you guys, but if you guys do want to hear more of my thoughts on these, definitely check out the video that I did a while back. I'll link that video in the description box below, and I'll also put a card up here, but I'm just gonna go ahead and get right into the swatches.
Thank you.
those are all of the swatches. I absolutely love these lipsticks. They're so gorgeous. They're so creamy. They feel comfortable on the lips. They don't feel drying. They slide on like a butter, and they're so pigmented. Like, it's really that like one swipe and there's really good pigment. These are absolutely gorgeous. Again, if you guys do want to hear more of my thoughts on these, definitely check out the other video that I did about these. But anyway, I hope you guys found this video helpful. I hope it helped you figure out what shades you're the most interested in trying. If you guys do want to see more content from me in the future, if you like clean beauty content, health and wellness content, I would absolutely love it if you would go ahead and subscribe to my channel. But thank you all so much for watching, and I hope to see you all for my next video. Bye guys.